We've talked a lot on the show about how eating fast food, not always the healthiest option, but now there's a new reason to pump the brakes before you hit the drive-thru. Why? It's not just what's in your food or your fast food that could hurt your health. Apparently what it's around. A new study found that perfluorinated carbons or compounds, PFCs, which have been linked to everything from cancer to being endocrine disruptors, even potentially birth defects, these may be present on a lot of those fast food packaging items. Scientists from a nonprofit research organization, along with federal and state regulatory agencies and even academic institutions, conducted this study. I was shocked at how many of these little wrappers, the sandwich wrappers, the French fry bags, 327 samples, 40% showed this PFC marker in them. And the CDC found that these PFCs are found in the blood of virtually all Americans. And it makes sense, because you think about these packages, they've got that little, you know, everything just bounces off of it. Yep. Oil hits it, and it bounces off.
It has like a layer so it doesn't leak through and get wet, get your clothes wet.
Yeah.
They coat that paper, prevents the grease, of course, from leaking through, which is good. You don't want to grab a burger and the grease is leaked through while the bag is sitting on your lap.
You also don't want cancer.
You probably don't. I think the biggest issue here is just more so awareness.
Yeah.
Because the FDA has banned some of these PFC compounds from wrappers, but I think they're still everywhere. I don't know that we're quite where we need to be. There's no easy answers here, because we've gotten so used to these impervious wrappers where it doesn't matter how much grease is on your French fries, mm-hmm. it's not getting through.
I've seen in Europe, they give you fries in a newspaper. They just,
really?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Really?
Yeah.
I actually like that.
I mean, you may get a little ink, but.
Which, you know.
But hey, and you know, from a reproductive standpoint, they think that they may be associated with birth defects. So just something for pregnant moms to keep in mind too.
Well, and I think the other thing is we're all in this together. Hopefully, as more and more investigations like this are performed, more studies, you know, hopefully the food industry jumps onto this and realizes, okay, we need to make our food as healthy and as tasty as possible. We all want to eat tasty food, right? But the packaging needs to be safe as well.